Evening, everybody. Apologies for the late start. Can I just get confirmation that you can hear me and you can hear the game rumbling away in the background? We're going to be looking at the Fife Circle tonight. Evening, Vormic. You hear me in the game, Irish Spud? Thank you. Thank you, Rob. EB Good. That's what I like to hear. You can hear everything. Super. Yes, my late, Joshua Cunningham, my late. So, we're on the Fife Circle. I thought we'd do, so we've done, every, when I've run this one previously, I've done the 68 and I've done the 158. So I thought I'd do the 170 and I'd do the A4 tonight. You know, for the lols. Oh dear. There's some cracking screenshots on there. Do keep sending in your screenshots for the competitions, because it's one of my favourite things about waiting for these, waiting for the levels to load, is seeing your screenshots. There's some brilliant ones. Just let me know if the audio's too loud, yeah? It's a bit, it sounds loud to me. Hello, driver. Due to an incident earlier today, McKinch Station has been closed. The only trains going north of Kirkcaldy are the trains to Clenrothes with Thornton. You will be calling at Haymarket, Edinburgh Gateway, Inverkeithing and Kirkcaldy. When you submit your screenshots, look on the forums, obviously. Game is a tad loud. How's that? How's that? What we got in front of us at the moment? We've got a green light, so we're good. Shall we have a look around? Got another turbo star over there. Anything over here? Train enthusiasts, we have to go train spotting. Oh, 68. For me, that's the highlight of a visit to Edinburgh, is spotting a 68. Because I don't really see a lot of them normally. People who live in Edinburgh are like, really? They're so boring. See them every 5 minutes. I've lost my train. Where's my train? There's my train. Right, we're at 200 points out of 200 points. That's 100% score, therefore I'm going to finish here and we're going to end on a high. An hour limit. We've got a green signal departing the platform. That's good as well. Swing left. Alright, next station is Haymarket, which is just the other side of the next tunnel. Oh, hello, what's this? Can't let him win. Who's losing? Huh? Who's losing? Wow, so much AI in this scenario. Yeah, I presume. Love a bit of parallel running. Drink Iron Brew. That would have been a good shout. That would have been a good shout. Except that my wife just got me a yop, so yop and Iron Brew don't go together. They really don't. Yeah, yogurt drink down here, that's it. Alright, coming into Haymarket, this is where we find out whether the brakes work. Headlights are actually on. It's one of the first things I check for, really. For a change, I normally forget. And drive until the last station, and just as we're doing the final briefing, I'll put the headlights on. Foot lulls, you know. Oh no, this thing's got pretty good brakes, actually. He already got in there, look! Oh no, he's going the other way. Ah, slow coach. Oops, stop. Stop! I don't know what the name of that tunnel is. Haymarket Tunnel, I'm going to go with. Alright, what have we got? It's taking so long. Crikey. Look, Fizzle, it's your first time. What's the channel all about? We're playing Train Simulator. In this case, we're driving trains on the Fife Circle line in Scotland. We just left Edinburgh. We're at Haymarket at the moment. Oh, I won. Without a shadow of a doubt. It was a foregone conclusion. The minute the race started, it was obvious I was going to win. In my mind, anyway. Come on, passengers! We need to go before that train does. You're going to let that train get out ahead of us. Then I'm going to blame the passengers. And then when the passengers tell me I can't blame them, I'm going to blame the viewers. Absolutely never the driver's fault. No! Keep going. Keep going. The library was mentioned again. The train just came back. See you later! Right, 35 limit, coming up to 90 limit now. Wonder how many Iron Brew cans are left on this train. All of the same number of cans we started off with, Taylor Barker. They'd just be lighter. This is at Haymarket Depot. Is this Murrayfield Stadium or something like that? That's what I thought. So right, Edinburgh Gateway is coming up next, 3 miles. Let's get some action, shall we? Kind of a bit fast for the Colonel car. passing train action. Let's cut the power. We've got a 75 limit coming up. It's down for the 70. Pete, you can do Pete and Croce, you can do that in this. So if while you're in an external camera like this, you think, oh, this looks interesting. Let's just get the train into where I want it to be. Press the pause button. I can now move the camera around and put it where I want it to be and get that perfect shot. And then when I'm ready, unpause it and stop breaking the speed limit. The ScotRail liveries are good, yes, Tim. All of them have been good. Even back to the orange one. I quite like the orange one as well. The SPT one. Not in Train Sim World, no, PJ and Croce, that's a Train Sim 2020 feature. Something I'd like to get into Train Sim World at some point, but it's a bit more complicated there. Well, 158. Right, this is Edinburgh Gateway. Evening slam door fun. Is it stopped? Has the driver got a cuppa today? No, I don't really drink tea or coffee in the warmer weather. It's not a conscious decision, I just don't desire it. I drink cold drinks, mostly water. I've got a water chiller over here, which I've apparently has run out of water, which is helpful. So yes, you can do the pause thing quite handy for all sorts. So you get the, when you see the scene is where you want it to be, pause it, and then you can. So you can get some interesting shots like that. Do I recommend Ryan or Austin? I'm probably not the right person to ask, because I'm going to say yes. But I would ask the viewers. What do you think, folks? Jamie, what sort of thing do you like? Because you can do different things with Ryan or Austin. It's got S-Bahn traffic. It's got... Someone in my board has even got... I remember it's got the 422, it's got the freight train, 185.5 freight train. Only me recommends any German route on TSW. Actually, that would be my thing as well. I love the German routes. Roar out of the station! Inverkeithing 7 miles. MSB and HRR are my favourite ones to mount, yes. Although
Although it has to be said, these days I've got three routes that I'm conflicted about which one's my favourite. How do you expect me to answer that question, Andy? What do you see as the valid options for me to say? Okay, the correct answer is to B. That's your favourite German route, is it? Okay. Penn Corridor is good as well, and the extra locos on it really bring it to life, don't they, Jamie? Right, push up. I might get to 80 before you have to drop. Drop back to the 75. We see bridges. You were on 170427 yesterday, were you? Yeah, we just borrowed it for a bit for the evening. Hey, do I use the train spotter? Right, we are coming back to the 50. Clickety clack. Yes, I'm not the community manager. I'm a senior producer. Sam is the community manager, and you're right, he does an amazing job. Uh, 185.5, Jamie. In which case, it sounds like it will do what you want. The 422 is fun to drive. Hauptstrecke give you the 425 and a 422. Right, having gone over the first, second and third bridge, it's time to go over, you guessed it, the fourth bridge. Fancy going on with AWS, which is good. Wow, we've got a feral collection there, Jan Kroos. US and American stuff primarily then. No Long Island. Oh, you have got Long Island. Yes, you have got Long Island. It's primarily the German stuff you're missing, isn't it? 2 miles to our station at Inverkeithing. 158 Hype. You have a weakness for American switches. You've not gone for the SW1000 yet then? Yeah, there is less to do on the SW1000 just because it's fairly limited what it does actually in the real world. Right, where is this station? 1 mile, there it is, just appearing on the HUD. Matty Cabin, your train manager based out of Edinburgh, normally go to Fife to get to Edinburgh. Ah, excellent. Welcome to the stream. What's the difference between simple and expert controls? No, it's even less than that. This is what they call expert controls, which is where there's more than one lever to do a job. Simple controls, it's almost like a simple control, like a model railway that's basically go stop. Indeed, internally, it's even called the go stop controller. Now, PZB and so forth, then another level on top of that. Coming in a bit scorchingly hot for time. We're about 2 minutes ahead of schedule according to this. Oh no. Hey Joshua Pickett, how's it going? All the pink in this station. Inverkeithing is possibly my favourite place in the world. Pink hype! Hey PZB, when you use it to get to a signal, if you get an emergency stop, yeah, you've got to learn how it works and all the details of it. Why do I not use an updated HUD, Spaghetti Rover? There isn't an updated HUD officially. There are a load of I've seen community mods that have been made, but we don't run anything that's not core standard part on the strings. Only if that turbo star is pink, Jamie. The turbo star itself needs to be pink, just to be clear. Like all of the trains. Oh, I could change the background actually. We're driving a 170, aren't we? I believe I may have a 170 in this little library somewhere. I don't have a 170 in this little library somewhere. However, I do have a 166. Let's have a look around, shall we? All those times ago, we got here a bit on the early side, so we've got to wait.
Dude.
Yes, Peter Jan Croson. Let's go. Richie Chase, any time that you are wanting to say imagine a something in a game, you should say imagine all the trains. That's how I feel. Next station is Kakali, which I think is our final station. 12 miles. A weird dude behind me.
Yeah, I know.
That's the Fife Circle in question. It's the Johnny Cab driver here. Kakali, is it? Oh, okay. Long time since I've been to Scotland. Used to live in Shetland Islands, which isn't even Scotland, it's like way north of Scotland. I've never been to Glasgow before. That's where the SECC is, isn't it? Yeah, on a railway exhibition. In which case, yes, several times. We are express to Kakali in 11 and a bit miles. Speed change coming up down to 50, but we'll keep the power on at the minute. Reach the speed limit. Let's hold. A bit ahead of schedule, so we're good. Way under the speed limit, Jack Grosham. But like I said, we're sufficiently ahead, I don't need to race too much. Slowly drop it down to 50. Still heading downhill though. Right, drop the hammer one more time. Someone creepily staring over my shoulder, I know. That happens all the time. Basically, when I've taken some of these cab shots, I've been a bit lazy and not taken the one without the driver in. And that's all anyone can talk about now. Drop warning to Fife, 40 miles an hour, and there it is. Alright, that's us down for the 40. Go through here. That's a wee bridge. It's with the 6th bridge or something. It's a lovely route, isn't it, Peter and Croucher? Limit. I think we will. Just. Oh, it's going to be close. Yes. Right, Kigali, 5 miles. How come there are no Sunday streams? Sam and I'd like a day off, basically, is what it boils down to, Taylor. I've got to go make enchiladas for dinner after this. So I was informed 2 minutes before the stream started. 65. AWS went off. That's the warning for the 30, I guess. Yep. Do I like the noise the BR182 makes? The musical train. Who doesn't? Braking has been a bit relaxed. But it's all good. There's no breaking speed limit on my watch, as long as nobody else is watching. Right. Where are you driving to? We are driving to Kakadi. 3.5 miles is the end of this run. And then we'll do a bit of steam pipe. Right, up to 65 and then back up to 75. The dude is creepily staring again. Should we try a different cab? Let's see if I half baked a different one, shall we? What have we got? How about a 156? Is there a dude? Yeah, there's a dude in that one as well. God. Total half a job sometimes, though. Colonel Cam doesn't really work at this speed, Jamie. The train just goes flying by, or the camera goes flying by. You want the Pacer Cap? Proper train. Pacer cab. Right, Kakadi's up in front of us. Now we've got to drop to 65 and then drop to 0. Gentle drop to 65. Start thinking about stopping. Time wise we've got plenty of time, so we can come in relaxed. We don't have to come in hot. What is my favourite pacer? All of the pacers. Don't know, I quite like the 142, especially with the original seating, a bit of a retro feel to it. And that's the one that winds people up the most when I suggest it. But I don't have anything against the others, or the 143, or the 144.
journey. I won't pronounce it properly. I've just been told to pronounce it as Kirkcaldy. How am I supposed to pronounce it now? Come on, Martin, fill me in. Give me the knowledge. Signal has instructed you to remain at the platform instead of using the loop just in case the line gets reopened. Great work. Right, that's that one. Let me switch to there. Go back into the career menu, pick the A4 Scottish speed scenario. I didn't pronounce it. Kirkcaldy is what I'm saying. Maybe my diction is not very good. Kirkcaldy. That's what everyone was having a go at me earlier on in the stream for. Well, as far as I'm concerned, if you don't want the L, don't put it in a word. Foreigners are going to spell it, so it's going to say it wrong. Excuse me. Right, welcome to 6009 Unionist South Africa. You'll be taking this lovely steam engine and its passengers up to Kirkcaldy. Okay, same journey again, didn't realise that. At Kirkcaldy, you will hand the train over to another crew. Right. Oh, look at that. Isn't that lovely? Open the doors. Do the door thing. It's an A4 like Mallard, definitely. Yeah, it's not Mallard. That's a different number, but it's like it. Driving a steamer, what could go wrong? Shut up, Ed. You jinx me. Off we go. Remember to give a warning with the whistle at each station for the benefit of the train spotters. So let's put it backwards. So failed right at the very beginning. Let's go forwards, just for the giggles. Thank you. occurred to me it's 20 mile an hour here, isn't it? So. You don't like hearing the compressor it? I'm coming up on a red light, Michael, I can't at the moment. Double yellow. This is a modern, it's a modern upgraded steamer, so it's got AWS. There, you've got an AWS unit, TPWS. Getting all excited. The ICE is awesome. I've always liked the ICE. I like all the ICE variants as well. Being that closer, this is a real route. We're in Scotland. We just left Edinburgh. Trains. Still on 75 limit. Right.
and we are non-stop for 22 miles. Where shall we sit? Shall we sit in this person's bedroom? I hear there's a train coming. I was on steamdb.info, whatever the site is. And there's a... There it is! There's a train coming! It was right! The internet was right! Woohoo! Who put that tree there? SteamDB is a fantastic site. What we got? We got some yellow action. Those signals on this. I was hoping for a bit of thrash. Let's deliver a proper rail fan experience. Totally not using it to get a sneak at the next signal. So I hope no one of mine zoned a 14L through the station. Seems reasonable to me. It's a train thing. Uh, 19 miles to go, still on 75 limit. Yeah, I didn't have a subscription to Railcam for a while. Didn't use it enough, so I didn't renew it, but it's very good. boiling on the coal again. Rail cam, Jamie. Oh dear, what was going on with that truck? Are we going uphill by any chance? We are going uphill. How much coal? £784 is going up. Water's going up. Coal's going up. Boiler pressure is staying about level. Speed is going up. Look at it. I mean, in the tender. £11,000. Even the way I drive, it should be fine. See? Coming up on Dalmini. There's a drop to 50. Well, the pressure will now go crazy. Drop the speed to the 50. Brakes back off and put them back in running to just keep head quiet. Right, all systems balanced, so let's go and play Railfan again. Steam over the fourth. Water's still doing alright. Put a bit more coal in. Boiler pressure's doing okay. Well, regulator's off. We'll just stick the blower on. That'll help build that boiler pressure up just a bit. That'll do. Bit of a booster. Speed limit's 50. We're doing 46. I'm happy with that. Apparently the speed limit is 10 here. What? When did the speed limit become 10? Was I told about the 10 thing? There's a TSR on the 4th bridge. Apparently I was told about the 10 thing. Oh well. Bye bye score! Totally don't remember seeing that thing about the 10. Turn off the water, turn off the coal. Turn off the brakes. Oh, okay, I didn't even see that. Can't give me a lovely eye candy full steam locomotive and then say, but you weren't looking at the boring yellow sign. No, I was looking at the lovely green steam engine. Still over speeding. Whose idea was 10 miles an hour? I can't do 10 miles an hour. It's not physically possible. I'm just reflecting on what I've been doing. No. Not even a groan.
There you go, how's that? Oh, hello. We're out of the TSR. Oh, look at that for a kernel cam. Check that out. Where you gone, Bridge? Come back, Bridge. No! All right, never mind. It was good while it lasted. Really not paying any attention to the signals. I feel like I probably should have. Hopefully there's a green in front of me. Green on the bridge. Yeah, I thought I had a green. Vaguely. Are you a driver or a transporter? I'm everything, only me. I'm a train fan. Don't tie me down to your speed limits. I'm not paying enough attention to this, am I? I'm having too much fun. My favourite Caltrain. I like the F40 because the brakes are interesting. Oh no, my score is going down. Whatever will I do? Am I picking up Microsoft Flight Simulator? I've actually got Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, Jamie, so it'll come with that. But yes, I'm definitely looking forward to it. I'm playing Flight Sims for years, since about Flight Sim 4. My score's fine, only me. I'll get this to a gold by the time we're finished. It's within grasp. Gold is achievable. Goal, Moggy. Get the score low enough. Up to about minus 2.1 billion, and it should become positive 2.1 billion. Pink hype! Real wall. Green A4. A pink A4. Hello. sold your Xbox to?
No.
Climbing, we are climbing a 1 in 100. No wonder I am spending boiler pressure like it's water.
Kakadi is 11.2 miles away.
One in 194 now, very slightly steeper.
Water going in, got fire tip, we got water and coal going in. Keep the beast fed.
Here she comes. This is a YouTube video that will make millions. Video of an A4 storming past.
Seventy-five limit. We're coming up on a 50 limit.
Where's that? Pesky 50, there it is.
Down a hill, so let's cut the power.
I am a fan of rails as well, Jamie, yes. Bullhead, flathead, all sorts.
Gently slowing down, because now we've taken the power off. Let's just keep an eye on the fuel situation, because now everything will be going crazy as bringing water in.
Right, we're under 50. Good AWS. Release that.
Right.
Should we partake?
Alright, we've got room to speed up again now. thrashing past. Oh, it's a 75 limit. Go for it then. Till we get that nasty little 40. Oh, no way. Seriously? That's the warning for the 40. Putting in water, we're at max. Are any A4s in running condition? I think Sir Nigel is currently being overhauled, isn't it? The NRM, obviously, with COVID situations, that's held up, I think. I think Union South Africa is out, its ticket expired. I don't know whether anybody else is, any of the other ones are. So I think there used to be three running and three stuffed and mounted. But I think they're all out, all off at the moment. Let's pretend we're out fishing, because that's relevant. How are we doing? We're doing all right. Right, we've got 75 at the moment, dropping to 65 shortly. 4 miles, just under 5 miles until Kakadi. And we're dropping for a 30. Get the firebox topping up. AWS. That's because of the 30 warning. You want to see the buffet car? We can do that. It's probably more visible on this side, isn't it? There it is. Let's close that before we get into trouble. Get in the hot water. Honk honk.
We're having chocolate shortbread right now here, Jamie. Awesome.
Having fish and chips now. Can you show the end carriage with the OH, end the carriage with the OH in the water? What?
Where are you talking, John? Oh, right, there.
Ah. 2.6 for Kakani.
Bit cold coming back.
Where's good?
This person has a good wet window. Let's just use their window.
That person now hates whoever plants trees.
Look in your window, Jamie.
Sorry.
Station coming up shortly.
Oh, there it is. Let's stop calling.
Passenger view is a head out view.
Thank you, Sir Rob.
All I've got to do now is to get stopped.
Let's get the doors open. Is this a fan excursion service? It is indeed. Does the route go further? The route goes up that way, north, it goes up to there, northbound, but the Fife Circle, this bit, is actually the focus of the route. So we've just driven from Edinburgh all the way up there and all the way up there to there, sorry. But there is all this other bit of the route as well. So sort of focusing on the what they call the Fife Circle. That was fun. The train will continue north with a new crew. Smooshing. Excellent. Right, well, aside from my fantastic score, which never shall be beat ever, it's so good they didn't even put it on the scoreboard. They just didn't want to make everyone feel bad. That's it from me for tonight. So have a great rest of the weekend, folks. I will see you on the next stream. I'm not sure when I'm back. It'll be sometime next week. Until then, stay safe. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.